Apparently money can even buy you dignity. Everyone will forget.